Happy Mother's Day sa lahat ng mga nanay. May kasabihan tayo na a mother's love knows no bounds. Yan ang pinatunayan ng isang Filipino mom at kanyang partner. The couple, both diagnosed with cerebral palsy, were allowed to keep their newborn baby at home after social workers raised the possibility of taking away their custody. Ellen Rebanal tells us more.
Proud parents Marisol Palisok and partner Charlie Wilton had baby William a month ago. They both suffer from cerebral palsy, a disorder that impairs the control of movement and motor skills. The fear of losing William haunted the Filipino-Canadian couple even before their baby was born. Issues were raised by the Children's Aid Society on the couple's ability to communicate and physically care for their son, making the removal of William from their custody a possibility. The couple fought hard to keep baby William, but it was community support that swayed authorities. After the Coalition for Persons with Disabilities presented a plan to CAS that 24-hour care will be provided to assist the family with their needs. Just recently, the Children's Aid Society finally allowed them to keep their son.
I'm happy that they made to be here.
Yeah.
I love that, and now we are dad. I'm happy. Never been happier.
I'm just so happy. Me, you know. I cannot expect. Now we can be there. Enjoy William.
Ellen Rebanal, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.